Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on Dark Souls 3, and I found the optional boss with a little help of some friends. I actually was trying to help them with the boss. They actually had to go eat, so I decided I'd record this. So, first of all, you come into this room, if you remember from that inner wall bonfire. There's this item here, and right here is an invisible wall that you roll through or swing through, whatever you want to do. And you'll get this ladder. There was an item here, I believe it was just a simple ember. So nothing crazy. I picked it up and then I realized, oh shit, I shouldn't have picked that up, because I'm not recording. I remembered not to pick up the item down here, so let's go ahead and pick it up. Antiquated plain garb and violet wrappings. Okay, so kind of actually look decent. Let's put this on. Oh yeah, that looks nice. Violet garb or wrappings. All right, let's see. I feel like you need like actual pants for this. Let's try dancers. I actually kind of like that. That actually looks decent. I don't think it provides me much resistances, but all right. So, this is the dragon boss. And so this should be interesting. I didn't put tears in. Hold on. You know what? This is important enough that I'm gonna go back up so I can put Tears of Denial on. Because I think it's that important. I have Tears of Denial. They couldn't beat this boss solo. I'm not 100% sure I could beat the solo. I'm trying to help them out tonight, beat all the bosses and whatnot, but. So I might end up uploading just a short video. Actually, it probably won't be short, and you probably won't be able to hear them. It'll probably just be my voice, but I will upload a video of us completing it. All right, so let's rest at the bonfire. Let's Tears of Denial. We'll see how Sunlight Spear does. I tested out some of the other spells. I took off Pillars of Divine Pillars of Light. I just don't feel like they did much for me. And they didn't really work on this boss like I thought they would. So, I don't know. I moved on from it. So now we are, we're just rocking pure Sunlight Spear. Now, they have an NPC here. I don't have them. So, we're rocking solo. I can't even go through the frog gate. Do you have to kill the. I think I gotta kill that dragon up top. Okay, well. Alright, that changes things. You know what, since I feel like I'm gonna do it solo. Like, I'm gonna do that boss fight solo, at least give it a good try. I'm gonna summon someone to kill the boss up top. Like, I don't give a shit about that. We'll head back to the main menu. Right, that was Shared Grave. Come on. Come on, game. You can load. Okay. Let's go ahead and save. Sign in. Log in. And continue. I wonder if you can summon here. That's going to be the question. I think I put back. I think we were using the password again, so I'll need to take that off. Okay, there it is. Clear the password. Let's go ahead and rest bonfire. This may not be somewhere that people co-op, which is fine. I'll go ahead and let's go ahead and kill this dragon. Right, Karthus. Bring out Sunlight Spear. Well, let's do this. Come here, bitch. Oh, God. Oh, and I didn't make it past. Oh, this is so fucked off the start. Ow, 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 ow. Don't hit me with that. Why am I kicking? Stop kicking. You have so much health. You have so much health. This is dumb. Why do you have so much health? Oh God. How about like right here on the edge? Can you hit me here? You can't hit me. I don't even care! Ow! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! You come here so I can hit you. Just wail before I get lit up! Ow! Holy damage! Are you dead? There we go. Get into the abyss, bitch. Okay, dragon dead. All right. I don't know why I acted like. Oh. Hey, item. Let me go get this item. Oh, God! No. Oh, I chose the shrine bonfire. Doesn't matter. Okay. Not exactly what I wanted, but that's all right. Okay, back here. Let's take a second. I kind of like this antiquated plain garb. I mean, it's never been in a game, so it's kind of cool. I kind of like it's kind of like a pirate type looking outfit, so I think it's kind of cool. I think I'm gonna roll with it, but can I get some better gauntlets going on here? Like even the pale shade gloves are better. Like, can I get like the best options we can? Ooh, these might look decent. Let's look about the same. Let's see. How about Wolf's Knight? How does this look? Actually, fashion-wise, that doesn't look bad. And it provides good defense. Let's roll with that. This is definitely gonna be. We're online now, so guess maybe we will end up summoning for this if all else fails. I don't actually want to do these co-op with my friends just because I can't record their voices. I'd rather like I'd rather just do it with randoms, to be honest, and just help them through the DLC. One of our friends is just downloading it for like to just start it tonight, so that might end up taking up a lot of our time. So I don't want to have myself, I don't want to have them help me with the bosses, because I'm doing the series for you guys on YouTube, and with them wanting to play Dark Souls 3 tonight, that may push the Mass Effect back just a day to Tuesday. But we'll see. All right, dragon time. Let's see if we have the NPC summon now, since I now know why I couldn't enter the boss fight. You needed to kill that dragon up top. Which, no problem. All right. Yes, I do have the NPC. No, that's a human. I guess I don't have the NPC summon, so. Right. Solo. Here we go. I did not put on Tears of Denial. That's on me. We're not going back up there. Let's do this. All right. Not bad damage on the Sunlight Spear. Not bad damage. Those headshots do the most damage. What is it doing? Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck is happening? Oh god. Okay. Here we go. Oh, I'm out of Ash Nestus. What you doing, bitch? Oh, what the fuck? There we go. Okay. All right, bitch. Oh, what is this fire? Okay, fire. Not bad fire. All right. Okay, out of Ash and Estus. Chug. I'm gonna cart this rogue it up. And now I'm gonna get in there. Oh, what is. Oh, God. Oh, God! And I missed all of my attacks! Oh, and I got hit in the back. You know, this is not going awful. Get the tail. Get the tail. There's gonna be a swing here from the tail. Okay. Okay, now it's gonna do this weird ragey shit. Come here, stop. Stop it. What's it doing? I'm assuming a. Oh no, no tail flippy. Okay. That's a yell. Ah! Ah! Damn it. Oh! Poor! We were doing so well and then I kinda choked it. And then. Okay, I didn't choke it there. Okay. There we go. Little heal. Ah. Ah. The full choke. Double heal. Ah, man. Ah, man, dude. Gotta get out of there. Okay, clearly not gonna get it done here. But I will say that this was a. It was a valiant first effort. I had a good run going, and then I kinda choked it up. Definitely. Definitely a full choke here. I didn't get far enough out. Well, you know what I'm happy about? I am getting a little bit of an idea here of how it works. There's the yell, then a hit onto me. Okay, you know what? We're not beating it here. Back to the last bonfire. Do a full little retreat here. We ran out of Estus. I knew it wasn't happening. Let's go back to... let's head back to the shrine bonfire. And let's get some more Karthus. Okay. Please tell me she has the Karthus Rogue. Oh, she doesn't. Oh, shit. Who has it? Oh, shit. I'm gonna buy all of these. Because I want to have these options later on. Rotten Pine Resin. That's poison. I don't know where Karthus Rogue is, then. I think someone that I don't have here has it. Alright, so let me just buy 10 of those, okay.
Ashen one.
Alright, now that we got that, let's head back out. Alright, back down we go. I only got 3 Karthus Rogue left. I will definitely, if this lingers into the next episode, I will figure that out. I have been told that the Gold Pine Resin, the Lightning, has been doing well against them. So I'll see how that goes. Karthus Rogue, I think, is just the best against bosses because you can bleed them out. But sometimes the bosses have crazy high bleed resistance, so... Oh my... Really? You gotta be shitting me, really? What the fuck is that? What is that? All I can do is shake my head. The one positive to this is I didn't have Tears of Denial. Okay. I wonder with Tears of Denial if you can survive any sort of fall damage. This is actually something I should test. Okay. Alright. It doesn't even look like people are co-oping this boss. Like, no signs down here. There was that one sign. No more. Like, that's crazy. Alright. Let's do this. Round 2. All right, go time. All right, he's gonna do this stupid charge shit every time. That's all you gotta do. Okay, I didn't know it ended with a tail slap. That's bullshit, and you know it. Dragon, no! Fuck me! Going fire. He's going fire. I missed the tail. Okay. Oh god, what is this? What is this? Come here, you little shit. Ah, god. Okay, roll out. Okay, back in we go. I can't hit it! I can't hit it! I just want to hit! Fuck you! Oh my god, and then I missed that. Oh god. Ow. Okay, hold on. We're out. There's no way I can do it. Look at how much health it has left. Okay. Okay, alright. Alright, back we go. Like, I can just, you just, like, know when attempts are failed, and that was, you know, a failed attempt. I couldn't do any damage, what the... You know what? I'm making the commitment. We're trying it with co-op. We're doing a co-op attempt. Okay, is this guy gonna get in? We're gonna make one co-op attempt here to end the episode. Is he getting in here? Like, I can never tell sometimes. Oh, very, that's a very nice message. No, not poor. Good. Applaud that message. Good shit, dude. Is this guy getting in here or not? I'm gonna give it 10 seconds. 10. Unable to summon Phantom. Okay. Alright, down we go. There we go, baby girl 27. Unable to summon the Phantom. Alright, so my commitment to summoning people, that went down the hill. Alright, or down the drain, down the hill, down the drain. Down we go. Alright, let me just run all the way back here. I think he's gonna do that sprinty bullshit anyway, so let me run all the way back here. Okay, let's do this! Alright, bitch! It's game time. Let's fucking do this. And that's just a fucking... fantastical way to start this, and I tried to I tried to get fancy there and roll through the fire. That shit just didn't work. Ow, dude! Like, fuck life! Okay, so, you know, I'm figuring this out a little bit. His head takes more damage. If you can get hits on his head, they deal a crap ton more damage than his body. His head takes, it's something like double damage. Oh my god. Ow. Okay. Alright, there's no we're not winning here, so out we go again. Oh! Very nice. Very nice, Midir. Very nice. Alright. Well, I think I'm going to call it an episode there. I think that's a good place to call it an episode. We got a couple tries in. We got our shit a little bit figured out here. We got an idea of what he's trying to do, how he's trying to do it. You know, we deal more damage to the head than we do to the body. So I think that's a good start. We'll pick it up in the next episode, and I'll try to get my shit together and kill him. So, guys, that's going to do it. Hope you all enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace out.